insignificant price for the stuff, but if you try to buy it, I'm being told that it's the real price. This is depressing. Luis Ramirez donated $1.99, says not a glitch. Well, that is crazy. I could do the item shop in one breath now. That is 100% correct, Hunter.